Logan, Amy, having proclaimed your love for and commitment to one another in the sight of Almighty God and these witnesses, it is my pleasure to pronounce you, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the state of Oklahoma, married.